on the shootout penalty shots.
The question is, how long is it going to take and how many stick cannons if he goes that way?
In preseason shootout practice, we saw him do a more high-speed move.
Yes, exactly.
Does he go back to the crawl now?
I think the answer
is yes. Inching closer to the cage. Kuznetsov to his forehand, he scores!
Well, that's over 20 stick handles, I'll tell you that, from center ice. It looked like he was going to go fast, and he slowed down. Caps up 1-0 in the shootout.